Belfry. Robin, nearly at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
Lights are on. Is anybody home?
This place has seen better days. The League must have set this up.
But where are they now?
Aside from the cobwebs and the mud.
Belfry, I found a large tank.
What are we thinking here?
Whoa, that's Langstrom's research.
Langstrom was secretly working for the League. There's no way Talia would let his research go to waste. Let's see what Talia and Langstrom were cooking up.
Why do people keep volunteering for this crap?
Genetic markers. Playing God is common ground for the League and Langstrom. Look at all these serums. This was clearly trial and error.
Talia took Langstrom's method and supercharged it somehow, with League volunteers. The trials led to mega strength in the test subjects, so that's scary. They were conducting sonic tests in the Manor Tower? I wonder why. Downloading the data now. Belfry, looks like the power's out.
At the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement through an old Mac security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending data from the lab, whenever we got before the power went out anyway. Can you take a look? Let me know if there's anything we should be worrying about.
Received. We'll get right on it.
So much misery in this place.
lot of bad people down here. This place is definitely haunted.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Not helping. Never reinventing yourself at the expense of others. It was nice of them to give Killer Croc his own swamp. Ugh, Professor Pig's cell. Can't go back that way. Power's on in the tower. Turning the power on must have got their attention. The League's definitely here, and not happy we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Need to find a way up from here. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. I can't believe Arkham is still standing after all this time. Whoever built the foundations did a great job. The tower's just up there. Oscilloscopes. Neat. What's Talia doing up here? Guess I need to find the right frequency. There we go. Well, that's not it. This to run sonic tests on the volunteers. To control them. That sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Then you've seen what I've seen. Talia has a Lazarus pit. Langstrom walked so she could run.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It must be close. Like, under Gotham close. The tank! Oh no.
that shouldn't exist!
Alfred? How did I...
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
That's my fight out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. I proved myself the moment you met me. When I figured out Bruce's identity. And Dick's, too. I learned how to be a hero by serving at a hero's side. I was the Robin that Batman needed. After everything that's happened, I've become the Robin I need to be.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia is hiding a Lazarus pit somewhere under this city. She thinks she's about to win. I can't wait to disappoint her.
The evidence board has been updated.
Location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.